G'day all and welcome. I'm Bearded Drop Bear and today we're playing some more Fallout 76. I love this game. I really do. Now let's continue on where we were up to. Load screen bosses are real.
The Duchess is damn lucky you showed up when you did. Hope you count your drink.
We'll do it with it later. Craft another weapon. Plan here, always a plan here for the bed. Nuke.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Those propaganda flyers.
I
And I still missed. No, we're at the farm. Perfect timing for that. Sleep and nuke just went.
Plenty of unclaimed space up the road. Maybe you should give it a visit. West Virginia, no. Don't know anything about them. Now I'd like you to leave.
I'd like you to answer my questions. Sounds like you know something. I'd love to beat it out of you, unless you want to talk.
No. Look, we worked out a deal with them. Supplies for protection. We can work out one with you. What do you want to know?
Sorry about the pops. Okay.
Once a month. Food, ammo, scrap. Murray and me take it up to the mill ourselves. Gave us a password to get in. Blue Danube. Plenty. A dozen, minimum. They don't let us in the main building, so I can't say how many were camped out in there. Bunch of cons from back east. They're not crazy, though. Not like the Blood Eagles or the Scorch, say. You can reason with them. They don't know how to farm or hunt. We do. So we worked out a deal. You have something you can offer them, you probably can, too.
You don't know how to farm or hunt. I mean, it's real hard to put things in the ground and grow it, isn't it? Kill these guys, you can start giving those supplies to me instead.
You do that. Maybe I can see having a little something set aside for you. One time, though.
One time? No.
Then by all means, beat it. Unless there's something else.
There is once I finish exploring this house. I think there is anything.
Fine. Then by all means, just like every, trying to let you know you're trespassing, free to leave whenever you like. Treasure, nothing but trouble. We'd hope to start new lives here, private ones. So much for that.
Fuck off. Fine, I'm leaving. But I'm not really. I'm gonna search your house. Bitch. Ah.
Mag, we all benefit here. We provide you with protection, and you help feed the many, many mouths I have in my camp.
You mean you get to take whatever you want and leave us all to starve?
It won't come to that. I'll see to it personally.
Damn.
Now, do we have a deal?
You can take your deal and shove it. We're not your slaves. If you want our food, you can...
I'm sorry, Maggie. The rest of us are in agreement. We'll bring you shipments once a season.
Sorry. I had to let the pops out.
Once a month.
Once a month. I'll deliver it personally.
Good. Password to get inside is Blue Danube. Pleasure doing business with you.
Blue Daniel.
We're not hiring, so you can go.
Oh, no, 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 no.
What are you... You found the tape. Fine, I did it. And I'd do it again, because Maggie was going to get us all killed. She wanted us to stand up to those thugs, to take them on all by ourselves. There are four of us. You know how many times we're outnumbered by that gang? 3-1? 4-1? I have a daughter, and she's alive now because we all were willing to make a deal. Maggie was going to throw that away because she didn't like being pushed around. It was bound to happen sooner or later.
For real? Well,
bye.
Seems I can't shoot you.
Thought Appalachia was going to be better than back east.
You thought wrong.
Just trying to make ends meet.
Fairground. Thank you. They're here. Stuck on a rock. The one coming.
Get the hell out of here!
Oh, you're not one of those creeps.
Well, you here to rob me? With jokes on you, don't got nothing.
You talk to the well-done guy, huh? Well, yeah, I got a little trick up my sleeve. Could kill
well
them all
done guy?
If I want it. But I'm not just giving it away. You gotta get me something. Island nearby's got a big nest in it. Bring me an egg? I'll give you what I got. Something nasty enough that I don't want to do it? Up to you, though. Government-issued astral transporter. Snagged it on my way out of the lab. Takes your physical form and drops it right into the astral plane. Makes you nearly invisible! Makes it a whole lot easier to take folks out of this world at the same time. Makes you invisible, not agile. I can't run so good since I escaped from the government. But I bet you can.
I probably can.
Mind the locals out there.
Sorry about that. Yeah, let's hear it. Declawing, I'm pretty sure it is. Pretty sure that's right here. No, I'm not claiming it. That's what it's talking about there. This is going to be painful. Where's your dang egg? It's invisible. I'm fighting a death battle. Five. Oops. I didn't need to do any work. Ooh, bubblehead. Glass. the bobblehead. And everyone.
You find me my egg?
I did.
Well, hello. That is a beauty. When you're hatched, you're gonna call me Papa. Here, those are my end of the bargain. Make the most of them.
Nothing hatches. I hope it rips you to shreds. Gotta find Mr. Jangles. It might take a few minutes, but Jangles isn't in there. He's up here. No, he's not. Jangles. There he is. Okay, now what do we gotta do? Yeah, kill the game later. Okay. Thank you. on. Quite a few more. Fun stuff. Far enough away. Damn it. Stop bloom damaging me. There was more than that. Poor settler. Yeah. Okay. We have here. Awesome spot to camp. doing?
Great to have him around, but he could use a little more structure.
He's got me repairing bombs. And then she goes and blows them up.
Seems like trouble in paradise to me. Maybe y'all should move those sleeping bags closer together. No wonder he's just so grumpy sleeping on the floor. Shame. Sawmill. I walked right up to them. That one. Dead mutants.
Whoa, whoa. You checked in yet? No one's alive.
Open the door. There too. Let's go try and intimidate the boss. You never know. Might work. Ugh. The Porter Diner absolutely hates me. From here.
He finally managed to get himself killed. Batter was a long shot anyway. Always figured it'd take someone coloring with a full box of crayons to find us our prize.
Lucky.
Right, let's see. Can we intimidate him enough?
Presume someone gave it to you because they thought you could be useful. Name's Roper. Now, explain to me why the hell you're taking up my air.
What air?
Is that so? And why exactly would I do that?
This is gonna lead to a fight. I'm gonna regret this.
Sure we will, kiddo.
No, Jackie, leave me alone. Got to kill everyone on the way out now, unfortunately, but it happens. All right, here we go. Ooh, nice. I'm gonna keep that. Might have some fun with it. Have water in it. Actually, I think we have to go back and talk to the Duchess. Leave the gang a message. Did I mess up? I did. Leave the wayward alone. Right, now we've got to do talk to Duchess, so I'm just going to jump back. I'll come back up to that another day. Duchess has to say.
Duchess. You're back. You managed to get those punks out of our hair yet?
I did.
Well, that's good to hear. Though, judging by that look in your eye, I have exactly zero follow-up questions on the method of your negotiations.
Clever.
But you did good. Shows maybe you could be trusted. Maybe.
Maybe.
But there's still the issue of my missing muscle. They went out chasing some unsavory characters. Never came back. They're two of the tougher cookies I've met in my day. So them being gone this long means something happened. You track them down? Maybe I remember a thing or two about this Crane fella.
Sure.
Music to my ears. Missing person number one's named Polly. Got a transmitter in her. You could track her with your little radio there. Missing person number two goes by Saul. Those two are closer than toes and bad stilettos. So if you find one, the other's likely close by. Find them for me, and I'll pay you for the privilege of getting to yell at them in person.
Okay.
Appreciate it. Polly's tracking frequency is 99.7. The once proud home of Appalachia's smooth jazz. I figured someone should get some use out of it. Find out what happened to him. If I need to find new people, I'd like to at least ensure I tried to do right by the old ones.
To level up. Nice. Alright, I'll deal with that one later. Alright, I'm gonna leave this one here. Leave any tips you might have in the comments. Like, subscribe. Thank you for all the subs. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.